Oh, man. The girls at the Far East Branch are so hot. This is gonna be awesome. Although, I guess the place does seem a bit run down. Man, I know this is the front lines, but I wasn't expecting this. Maybe I'll just spend my nights on Fryer.
Fryer's way too hoity-toity. This is more normal.
Are you guys serious right now? Normal? Not a chance. If this is normal, what about all the people outside these walls? Huh? All the people we ignore? Just barely scratching out a life?
Who are you?
Satsuki Takamine, freelance journalist at your service. You all look like you've come straight from headquarters, don't you?
Yeah. Sorry to break it to you, sister. But historically, I don't do well with journalists. Romeo, this one's all yours.
Hey, wait! Where are you going? My apologies for his behavior?
Wow, you're really polite.
What?
Hi. I thought you went on ahead, Satsuki. Oh, pardon me. Didn't I see you all when I visited Fryer?
Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh! Hi, I can't believe it's you. Really, truly, actually, you. I'm Romeo. You are Yuno Ashihara. I'm not worthy.
Whoa, hey, slow it down. If you want to shake her hand, you gotta go through her manager. Me. Yuno, do you know these people?
Not really. I saw them briefly on Fryer. I just noticed they were about my age. It's a pleasure to meet you. I am Yuno Ashihara.
I know! Your songs are so awesome. You're so cool. I can't believe it's you. I'm not worthy.
All right, Tiger. That's quite enough of that.
It's been a long time since I've had people my own age to talk with.
I guess lately it has been one stuffy bureaucrat after another begging for autographs. Well, hey, I shouldn't keep Captain Koda waiting forever. So, how about I come back and get you later, you know? Look, you seem like the same one of the group. It would be great if you could, you know, hang out with her. She really needs some friends. And keep an eye on that Romeo boy for me. I don't usually let the crazy ones get this close.
Transmission coming in loud and clear. I'm ready to support.
Here we go.
God Eaters, attack!
I'm transmitting S.H.I.E.L.D.'s new intel on the enemies. Just reached the 5-minute mark. breaking off its attack to feed.
Best to run.
Blood Alpha, burst time is ticking down.
I can help with that. Do you remember when you helped me with my bullet test, and I suddenly felt strange? Well, Lika's analysis showed that the bonds between the bullet's oracle cells have mutated. The bullet can no longer be edited or fired from another type of God Arc, but it has evolved. As a result, it can do more than restore our strength. It will cure us of ailments as well. Lika theorized this change may be the result of a resonance, the harmony of our blood powers. Precisely. Our powers resonated and acted upon the bullet, just as our willpower resonates as our blood arts. Hence, this creation has evolved into a special bullet. A blood bullet, so to speak. Well, that's what Director Sakaki said in any case. And following that, he teased me, I think. He said perhaps it had something to do with my single-mindedness. You think so? I'm excited too. Lika and Director Sakaki were both ecstatic. In truth, I'm just happy I was able to help. I was hoping to test the new bullet and I was thinking, well, maybe you could come. Okay, I'll wait until you're ready.
Everyone's in position. Keep your eyes open and your guard up.
Everyone ready? Got your God Arcs?
Awesome!
I'm transmitting SHIELD's new intel on the enemies.
Oh!
rocked it today. Come on home, we missed you.
That mission was a success.
Done and done.
We have a few moments. Now is the best time to collect supplies.
It was like a workout, not a death threat.
I hope I helped out.
Don't worry, it's part of the job.
I never would have believed with a little more work. This is incredible. Working with you and all of Blood and the team at the branch is so wonderful. Let's keep going. Let's.